Ariana Grande's 7 Rings isn't exactly getting the booming round of applause we expected. Fans are saying the song is basically a ripoff of Soulja Boy's Pretty Boy Swag, and Princess Nokia called out Ari for ripping off one of her songs in a Twitter video.
Ain't that the little song I made about brown women and their hair? Sounds about white.
Hey everybody, I'm Devin Howard, and wow, the flack Ari is getting for her new music video is pretty intense. I know you tuned in for all the info, so I'm gonna get right into it. All right, so first we have to talk about how Soulja Boy fans are shading Ari for ripping off his song Pretty Boy Swag. You all remember this song, right?
Soulja. Right here is my Soulja. Pretty Boy Swag. Hey. Pretty Boy Swag.
Yeah, tons of fans are tweeting that the 2010 hit and Ari's new track sound too alike to be coincidental. Fans are saying things like, 7 Rings is just Pretty Boy Swag sped up, stay woke, Soulja Boy influence added again, and Ariana's 7 Rings sounds like 7 conflated songs, including Soulja Boy's Pretty Boy Swag, and so that new Ariana Grande song is basically a Pretty Boy Swag and My Favorite Things remix, and honestly, I didn't expect it to work so well. So some fans are obviously angry by it, others aren't, but the true question is, did Ari rip him off? Let's listen. Okay, so these two are definitely a similar style. They're both rapping in that same kind of staccato way, and I can easily see how there was some influence there. But according to Princess Nokia, she might be the one responsible for inspiring Ari, and she's not happy about it. The rapper took to her Twitter to compare her song, Mine, and 7 Rings, and then concluded saying,
ain't that the little song I made about brown women and their hair? Sounds about white.
So before we go deeper into this, listen to a bit of Mine right now.
It's mine, I bought it. It's mine, I bought it. It's mine, I bought it.
Okay, so I hate to admit it, but I think Princess Nokia is onto something here. The beat is super similar, and the message is pretty much the same. You want it, you buy it. On top of that, Princess Nokia's song, like she said in her Twitter video, is all about women and their hair. Ariana Grande says,
I like it. I want it, I got it, yeah. I want it, I got it, I want it, I got it.
So here's the thing, full disclosure, I don't have a musical background, so I can't really do a full, comprehensive analysis of 7 Rings and the songs people believe she ripped off. But what I can say is that the similarities are there and obvious to an untrained ear. That being said, people always say that it's impossible to come up with a beat, tune, or series of notes that hasn't been played before, and that's accurate. So naturally, we'll hear songs that sound alike. Did Ariana take uncredited inspo from Soulja Boy and Princess Nokia? It's totally possible. Are you all convinced that she plagiarized other tracks, or do you think it's all purely coincidental? Let me know your thoughts in the comments, and then to stay on top of Ari's latest news, click subscribe.